Now, after you finish installing the new fan, you'll want to make sure that all the wires are connected. Make sure nothing is loose. And what you want to do is from the bottom where the refrigerator is, by the temperature control knob, remember I told you in the last video to make sure it's on the off position. You'll want to turn it back on. Make sure it's working properly.